WW Radio,
your information station.
Hi, it's Lou Mangiello from WW Radio. What little girl doesn't dream about being a princess or having the fairy tale wedding? Well, believe it or not, here at Walt Disney World, you can do just that. Because here at Disney's Wedding Pavilion, you can have the wedding of a lifetime and become a true Disney princess. Since 1991, tens of thousands of happy couples have tied the knot as part of Disney weddings, and one of their favorite places is right here at Disney's Wedding Pavilion. But what you might not know is there are many locations in and around Walt Disney World and even on the Disney Cruise Line. And to tell us a little bit more about it is Corey with Disney Weddings. Corey, obviously, the Wedding Pavilion is beautiful, but there's other locations as well?
They are. You're actually standing in our most popular location, which is Disney's Wedding Pavilion, and it holds up to 250 guests. But we do have many locations across property. Some other top locations that couples get married in is the Polynesian Sunset Point, which is a beautiful natural setting that overlooks the castle as well across the water. We also have the Boardwalk Resort, which is a beautiful open-air gazebo that actually, we call it Sea Breeze Point because there's always a breeze. And there's even the Yacht Club Gazebo, which is very New England, nestled, beautiful, kind of old-school rustic gazebo with a beautiful brick pathway and a lush garden. So lots of different places to get married.
Something for everybody on property, but you, if you want to maybe combine your wedding and your honeymoon, you can even do it on the Disney Cruise Line as well?
You can. Actually, the Disney Cruise Line is very popular as well. And we kind of try to say that that's more of a relaxed bride. She's looking for her feet in the sand, wanting to get married on the beach, or maybe she's wanting to get married on the back of the Disney Cruise Line ship. So that's really a great product as well. And even brides can get, and couples can get here, actually getting even married as far away as being in Italy or China or France. So just imagine getting it married at Epcot before the actual resort opens. And then one of our other crown jewels, in addition to Disney's Wedding Pavilion, is actually getting married in the Magic Kingdom at Cinderella's Castle before the sun comes up, a nice morning wedding right there in the Rose Court Garden. So Lou, I wanted to give you a couple tips here at Disney's Wedding Pavilion. So as you can see, this location itself can hold as many as two guests, which we have a lot of people, just the two of them, just the couple, up to 250 guests. And what's great about this location is a lot of couples today are doing lots of floral and lots of high centerpieces that they can actually take and move over to the reception itself. So not only anything that you do here, whether you do a beautiful altar arrangement or petals down the aisle, we can actually use those flowers over at your reception, which is a great tip because a lot of people don't get to do that. So we'll actually move your floral for you, which is a great savings and a great budget tip for brides.
So Corey, you've been doing this for such a long time and it's such an amazing venue. What's your favorite part of the day, you know, for a bride and groom?
My favorite part of the wedding day is what we kind of call the staged exit. So right after the ceremony, we'll get all the guests to come across right across this bridge here and line both sides of the Wedding Pavilion pathway. And what we do is we can actually do bubbles or petals or even private fireworks where the couple actually stays right in the center of the bridge and they stop and they kiss and you've got photos and friends and then they actually come right through the guests themselves with all the cheering. And maybe Cinderella's coach is right there waiting for them, or maybe it's a Rolls Royce or a limo, but it's truly my you know, it's the celebration time, so it's my favorite part of the day.
I mean, this is such a beautiful location. We're nestled on the shores of the Seven Seas Lagoon. You've got the Polynesian, the Magic Kingdom, the Grand Floridian in the background, the monorail passing by overhead. Truly something, like you said, magical.
It is magical, and I think what we're here to do is help those couples plan their fairy tale. And fairy tale means something completely different to everyone. So it's our team getting to know those couples, what their likes, what their needs are, and what their, you know, what their dream is of that day, and us that can actually help them make that happen.
So when you first pull up to Disney's Wedding Pavilion, the first building you encounter is Fronx here, obviously referencing the Father of the Bride film.
Yes, Fronx Studio, it's actually celebrating 15 years this year. So we opened Disney's Wedding Pavilion in 1995. So we're really proud of our studio. Our studio is that space where we can immerse a couple into the planning process, looking at floral and photos and touching fabrics and actually getting a chance to see all the photography albums and actually getting to stand next to a wedding cake and seeing what is the difference between a 3-tiered cake or a 15-tiered cake. So it's a really great space for us.
Well, and I know, having been through the process many years ago, it's overwhelming normally because you have to go visit a photographer and then go visit, you know, this person or visit the transportation. everything is right here for you. So you take a lot of that stress, I'm sure, away from a couple that already has a lot to worry about.
I'm actually glad you asked. I think the other benefit, we talked earlier about our wedding planning team that helps you through the entire process, but the other benefit that actually helps support our Disney wedding planners is the one-stop shopping. So we've got everything here on Disney property for you, from the locations to the floral to the food and beverage, photography, videography, entertainment, all of those different things that you're going to need for a wedding. A couple can actually get right here from us, so they don't have the stress of a hometown wedding or even a destination wedding sometime, of having to actually coordinate all of those different elements. And Frog Studio is kind of our crown jewel, where they can come and immerse themselves and actually really get excited about it.
When it comes to making dreams come true, nobody does it like Disney. And if you're thinking of taking that first step towards living happily ever after, there's no better way or place to do it than Walt Disney World. So for more information about Disney fairy tale weddings, visit DisneyWeddings.com or stop by Franck's here at Disney's Fairy Tale Wedding Pavilion at Walt Disney World. I'm Lou Mangiello from WDW Radio. Thanks so much for watching. See ya.